What's up guys, Garrett7 here and welcome to this Call of Duty World War 2 team death match on Ardennes Forest. So in case anybody wants to, here's my setup. It's the grease gun with quick draw, full grip, extended barrel, and I've got a sight because I haven't actually unlocked too much of it because I've prestiged it twice. So we're going to get straight into this match. If you enjoy it guys, hit that like button. If you are new and would like to drop a sub and follow, please feel free. If you want to leave any comments again, leave them down below and I'll make sure to answer any that you do have. Anyway guys, thank you very much for watching and I'll catch you again soon. Bye bye!
Ready for mission. Recon searching for targets. Airlock is ready for airdrop. Mark the drop zone. Recon fight concluded. Care package descended. Protect the drop zone. Bring forward the flamethrower. Popping Flitz X-Pop. Battery one. Target position confirmed. Let's next bomb mission on the way. Diesel explosives ready. Recon searching for targets. Recon aircraft ready for mission. Recon airborne searching for targets. Fire in the hole. Air package ready for airdrop. Mark the drop zone. Air package descending. Protect the drop zone. Recon flight concluded.
Schedule. Ready the drop zone.
Paratroopers in the air.